Spending eternity underwater. A local man is starting a new business in hopes of providing people around the country with a unique place to spend forever.
Reporter Margaret Cavanaugh met up with him and tells us all about the new memorial business.
The waves hit the shore as Brian Bayford talks about his passion for the coast and water. We met him under the Chesapeake Bay Bridge tunnel to discuss his new business.
Some people just really choose not to be in a casket or not to sit on a shelf somewhere. This is just a good alternative. You now become part of something that benefits the ecosystem forever.
It's called Reef in Peace. Brian and his wife create 200 to 500 pound memorials that have a section for a person's ashes.
Pipe goes in. That is actually where the cremated remains go.
The memorials are placed about 2.5 miles southwest of Cape Charles. He says he also has agreements to do this in Florida.
Memorials are made out of crushed oyster shells from Virginia. They're also made out of coral calcium from Florida. And then it's a mixture of concrete. And they're put on the bay floor. So we have a spot here in the Chesapeake Bay called the Cabbage Patch Reef. And then we have a spot in Southwest Florida. We actually have 5 reef spots available.
He says he got this idea from his father before he passed away.
I said, "What are you doing, Dad?" And he said, "Well, I'm mixing peat." He said, "Well, this is my best friend Pete's ashes. And I'm putting him in this bucket of cement because he wants to be in his favorite fishing hole." And I was like, "Wow, that's illegal, but it's also very interesting."
He says he's had to work with several agencies.
It's taken me several years jumping through all the legal loopholes, and now we're through all those hoops and we are ready to do business.
They cost almost $2,400 and provide people with an alternative place to spend eternity.
If you sprinkle ashes, it's going to wash up on a beach or who knows where. What we're doing is we make them part of a living memorial. They become part of the environment in the ocean or the bay forever.
A final ocean rest emerged in Mother Nature's deep blue sea. In Virginia Beach, I'm Margaret Cavanaugh, News 3.